other people have probably hinted at so far is her family. She has the best parents, Tim and Trish. But what makes Jenny extra special to me is that she loves her friends as family. She even usually comes and visits them once a week, so they're very, very blessed to have Aunt Jenny.
I want to give a warm welcome to all the friends and relatives. Suffice it to say that Trish and I are very proud of the young woman that Jen is.
Accepting all of her honey-do lists?
Yes.
And you promise to shut her cabinet doors as she leaves open?
Yes.
Jennifer, you take Michael to be your husband.
I do.
You also promise, as you said, to always lose yourself in his baby blue eyes?
I do.
While he keeps you laughing with his sense of humor?
Yes, I do.
While accepting his bedside laundry pile?
I do.
And his love of weekend garage sailing.
Oh, I do.
By the power invested in me, I now declare you husband and wife. Kiss. Ladies and gentlemen, pronounce to you for the first time, Michael Schultz and his wife, Jennifer Hibbert Schultz.
Here I am, spinning you round and round in circles. It ain't my style, but I don't care. I'd do anything with you anywhere. Oh, I don't dance, but here I am, spinning you round and round in circles.
Right now, sitting right here, and she's the reason why.